What's up, everybody? Zamsong. I'm here in my home right now. It's 6:45 a.m. A little early. Just getting ready to take a shower and go to work. I actually just had a really, really good weight training session with my friend and student, Chris Raspberry. He's got a really nice setup at his house. Woke up around 5:45, went over to his house, and we killed it for about 45 minutes. Worked on bench, tricep presses, and upright rows, and it was a really, really good session. I can really feel the pump. There's nothing like quite that pump that you feel after, you know, lifting some iron. But I think I'm gonna keep doing this with him, maybe twice a week, three times a week, something like that, early in the morning, just to supplement my MMA training and my MMA coaching, just to kind of build a little bit of muscle, and I'll make sure to stay flexible as I'm doing my normal training as well, and keep up my endurance training rolling a lot. But I figure a little bit extra muscle will help and not hurt. So once again, thank you to Chris. I really appreciate it. And I guess I will talk to you guys later.